Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me, can only make me stronger. Hey guys, we got an attack here by Matt. And he's from Barnaby Relax, although it doesn't say he is, but he's going to draw out the Clan Castle, which has a couple minions, level 5 archers, and 3 hog riders, and he's going to circle them with archers to destroy it. Looks like he didn't bring a lightning spell, so I'm assuming that he's maybe doing hog riders, because he probably then filled like his spell factory with healing spells. Yep, I'm right, he's going to be using Max Hog Riders, which cost 65 Dark Elixir, because since the update, it got a 15% cost increase, and so far he's doing so well, although these Infernos, he's lucky that they aren't set on Multi, because Multi destroy Hog Riders. It looks like most of his Hog Riders are over here, so I would say he placed a heal spell there, so yeah, he's doing so far really well, and looks like he's put in his clan castle, which has a couple wizards and archers, and then his hog riders are just going around. He's got healing spells here, healing them up, although it's not healing the hog rider being targeted by the Inferno Tower, because with the new update, troops targeted by the Inferno Towers, healing spells do not affect them, although it looks like he has a good enough clump left. And I don't think he really needs any more healing spells, because no more splash damage is left. Okay, so really now it's just all about picking off all the stuff, although looks like there is an archer tower down here that he did miss, so his arch queen looks like just walked out of range, and he probably should have used the royal cloak there, keep it alive, but his choice, so yeah. Then, doesn't look like he brought a barbarian king, so that's downfall, although he does have a giant here. And archer is hiding behind the wall. Looks like a couple archers, so I thought for a second it was an archer tower, but it's just a couple archers hiding. And yeah, his hog riders are now just going to go around cleaning up while these wizards are stuck on the walls there. So not too much left. It's just really just the hog riders going around. This is amazing attack by Matt in Crystal 2. So hat off to him. Looks like he got okay elixir, although it looks like he would have lost some elixir from the cost of healing spells, although I don't know what level his healing spells are, but overall great attack. He's going to 3-star with 99%, and that builder hut is gone, so 3-star, 30 trophies, 200 dark elixir, 115 elixir, and 25,000 gold, plus like the 31,000 bonus, and like 100 DE or something, I can't remember what it is, but overall, great raid, and congratulations to Matt. Like and subscribe and comment what you want to see.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger.